is indeed a great privilege and honor for me to welcome you in the 22nd convocation of the University of Central Punjab on this auspicious occasion.
Ladies and gentlemen, I feel privileged in introducing the chief guest of the ceremony, Honorable Chaudhry Muhammad Sarwar, the Governor of Punjab.
I would like to congratulate the graduates of the 22nd convocation for achieving an important landmark in their life's journey.